What's up, FWAs? This is Philip. Back at you. To let you know, we was doing some freshwater fishing lately, but now I'm doing some saltwater fishing and everything. And it looks like it'll be a lovely day to catch some good fish. But otherwise, I'm here at least to tell you what's going on and where we're at. We're in the saltwater and everything. We're going to try to catch some good saltwater fish. So, to let you know, stay tuned. And we will be right back as soon as we get to our spot to where we're going. And as soon as we hook onto the first fish, we'll catch up the recording. So peace out. For now, deuces. Alright, we're here at Dean's Point Bridge, fishing right up underneath it. Had a couple bites already, but ain't caught nothing yet. But as soon as we get a hook up and everything else, we'll continue this video. So peace out for now. First fish of the day, y'all. A bull whiting. I hope we catch more. So stay tuned to more catching. Folks, we had a good day. And didn't catch that many fish. I caught two. My nephew and his family caught three. So we had a pretty good day. And whenever I get to the house and everything, I'm going to crank up the video camera again and show you the fish I've caught. I showed you one whenever I pulled it in, but the other one I didn't get to show you. So whenever I get home and go clean them and everything, I'll show you before I clean them and you can see what we have here in Florida. But we got other fish here in Florida. For some reason, we just weren't catching them. So that's okay. But to let y'all know, I think either tomorrow or Monday, probably tomorrow night, either Monday night, I will try to go catfishing again at the pond to see how things go. But I'm going to try to get some of these shrimp off my nephew and everything too, since I paid for them. And so I can try to use some of these shrimp for catfish. But till then, see y'all later. Peace out and much love.
WA fans, Phil's passed out. He's had a long day fishing and he was up all night. So I'm gonna try this video thing myself. But first, I wanna introduce you to the newest member of the family. Come here, Lily.
Come here, girl.
Sit. This is Lily. You're gonna be our hunting dog one day, huh? She's gonna help us make these videos. Shake. Shake. Good girl. We're still working on that one. Okay, so let's go to the refrigerator. Ew. Fish has always made me sick to my stomach. But my tolerance for it is getting better with time, thank God. I'm not really too familiar with fish at all. Especially these, but the old man said something about old whiteys or something like that. Ew, I hate the feel of them. Looks like he caught a mama and maybe a baby. Ew. Alright. Really nasty, really slimy. I don't know if you guys can see it. My camera got turned around. Facing me. Lily, come here. Let's see what Lily thinks about it. Come here, Lil. What do you think? Might be able to teach her to go get the fish out of the water. That would be kind of cool, wouldn't it? Alright, so I'm not going to clean these fish by myself. Phil said something about going fishing tomorrow night or maybe Monday. So stay tuned for that video. And me and Lily are going to go check out some ponds around here and see if we can find a new fishing spot. So be watching for those videos also. Give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to it. Hit that subscribe button. And until next time, FWA, peace out and much love.